Good day everyone, this is Teacher Nori. In this video, we are going to talk about personal pronouns. Pronouns are words that we use to replace nouns in sentences. There are many kinds of pronouns. One of them is personal pronouns. Personal pronouns are pronouns that we use to replace the names of people, things, animals, and plants. Personal pronouns can be grouped into two, subject pronouns and object pronouns. Here is a table that shows us the different subject pronouns and object pronouns and grouped it according to their number. If the noun to be replaced is singular in number and is the topic of the sentence, we can use I, he, she, it, and you. But if the noun to be replaced is an object of the sentence, we can use me, him, her, it, and you. For plural nouns that needs to be replaced, we can use we, they, and you if it is the subject of the sentence, and us, them, and you if it is the object of the sentence. Subject pronouns replace nouns used as the topic of a sentence. We can use the pronoun he for a male noun, like in this example. My brother is studying. He is intelligent. We use the pronoun she for a female noun, like in my mother is a good chef. She cooks food very well. We use the pronoun it if we refer to a place, an animal, or an object, like in the following sentences. That car is mine. It was given to me. The dog barks loudly. It is a guard dog. The church is full of people. It is a nice place to pray. We use the pronoun they to refer to many people, things, animals, or objects that we are talking about. For example, my classmates are joining the field trip. They are all excited. Lena, Jay, and Connie are singing in the program tomorrow. They will represent our class. We use the pronoun we to refer to many people, including the speaker. For example, Connie, Sylvia, and I will go to Batanes on Friday. We will spend our weekend there. My family and I will attend Mass this Sunday. We surely miss attending the Mass. Object pronouns replace nouns used as the receiver of action in a sentence. We use me for the person speaking. For example, Mother bought me a pair of shoes. We use you for the person being spoken to, like in this example. My party is on Sunday. I will tell you the details of the party later. Another object pronoun is the word him. We use this pronoun for a male noun, like in this example. My brother won the contest this afternoon. Mother cooked for him his favorite food. If the receiver of action is a girl or a female, we use the pronoun her. Like in this example, sister gave my mother a new dress for her birthday. Sister chose her favorite color. We use the pronoun it for a singular object, animal, or plant. Like in this example, Gina baked a cake for mother. Mother ate it all. We use the pronoun them for people, objects, animals, or plants. Like in this example, Feli met Lito and Ollie in the church. Feli treated them for breakfast. And lastly, we use the pronoun us if the speaker is included in the group. Like in this example, the teacher assigned Nilo, Helen, Vic, and me to arrange the books. She asked us to put it in the shelves. And that is the end of our video. Thank you for watching. Until next time!